What's up, everybody? So today is shoulder and arms and abs workout, and then a bunch of cardio to burn excess calories, dig into this body fat. I like to change it up every time I'm at the gym for my everybody part. I like to mix it up every time, different exercises. So you've got all these exercises in your program that you can, you know, take out. So today for me, I'm doing the overhead press, lateral delts with dumbbells, and also do some tricep extension as well. Yep, so simple as that. So as always, every time I'm at the gym, I try out new different exercises. Even though you don't have to, I just like to do it because I work out 6 times a week. I like to keep things exciting. So today I started off with, instead of dumbbell press, I did the barbell press. Then I moved on to lateral raises, and then did some exercises with a cable for triceps. Let's go. My biceps are still sore from back workout, and I'm trying to grow my triceps and shoulder more than my biceps, so I do them like once a week. And I'm gonna do an hour of cardio today, intervals. High pace for a minute or two, and then slow pace for 3 minutes, and then go back in that cycle for like 60 minutes today to burn excess calories. And make sure you get your protein, all right? Now I'm finishing it off with some dumbbell exercises for triceps and for the delt as well. This is a great way to finish off your triceps.